What's going on, guys? This is Bryce from Comical Penguin. We're back with another episode of our Batman Arkham Knight playthrough. And guys, we are we're still hunting down Riddler trophies in this in Arkham Knight. We are on. We're on Founder's Island right now. Actually making some pretty decent progress. Oh wow. I'm making some pretty decent progress in. Gotten all the way to the last island. Now of course we do have Founder's Island, and we'll have stagged airships. Are we serious? That is... Oh, that pisses me off, man. Oh, there was a guy I needed, honestly. That sucked. Whatever. That was a Riddler guy. I know. It is what it is. No, I'm not making it. No, not even close, man. That is such a stupid... What a dumb race, man. What a dumb race. I'm pretty sure the freaking things, like, send me on the wrong direction. Like, why did I go that way? I should have gone left from here. What a stupid... Dude, that is so dumb.
It's confirmed. Rider spotted in the car.
I'm pissed. Yeah, I don't think I'm following the friggin' arrows next time. Are you kidding me, dude? Yep, that's gonna screw my time up. Got it at the last minute. Ooh, man. What a lucky grab, man. Nope. I'm pretty sure it's definitely going to be over on this side. This is kind of dumb. I'm a little ticked here, man. I can't find this stupid thing. So ticked off, man. This has got to be right here, right? Oh, there it literally is right there. I'm an idiot. So dumb. I'm so dumb. Oh, I missed. Okay, what's next? I guess we'll do this one right here. Come on, dude. These tanks and stuff must have cost a fortune. Oh, they're down. It's down. I'm an idiot. Ought to pay attention to where these things are, like, marked at. Oh, I'm a doofus. I literally wasted time doing that. That's not what I wanted to do. Yes, I bet. Yes, you. Let's see. Is there anywhere left that ain't been looted? Oh, my doofus, there it is. I was about to say, how is that not a riddle? Missed one. You imagine. Come on, man. Wonder what Scarecrow's got planned with that machine is. I know what to do. Oh. That's a good one. That is a good one. Come on, get into the car, dude. Get into the car. Dumb. The part that really is kind of dinky about this one is that I'm constantly going up and down and up and down to get to these things.
Yeah, I know. Thank you.
I might be at the point. For the last of my riddles must all be stagnant. Oh. I know what I gotta do. There we go. Okay, so it is Zaz. It's kind of disappointing you don't see Zaz in this game. I mean... What a way to phrase that, man. That's got a tank. Scarecrow got lots of tanks. Where's my tank? It ain't fair, I'm telling you.
I saw a guy breathe Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty.
Oh, he's trying to...
Riddler, talk while you still can.
I'll tell you everything I know.
It'll do.
There he is! Get
You tried, dude. I give you that one. You did try. How many more? 13, 8, and 6. It's another one of these. 2147, 1492.
Our gas mask ain't gonna help. Talks is too powerful.
You've got to be kidding me, dude. I hate that.
I'm really confused.
I wonder if it's all the way up there.
Thank you.
I just lost to the stupidity, man. Gosh, it sucks.
You know, Dark Knight, I never tire of seeing you fail. You fail.
That is so annoying, man. I hate these dumb races, man. I really do. This game pissed me over, man.
Consider yourself defeated.
Oh, I'm so mad right now, man. Such a stupid way to make a freaking race, man. Dumb design. Dumb design. Dumb design, man. Dumb design. Dumb design, man. Stupid design.
It's a race against time, detective. My money's on time. Race against time,
I really hate that. Take something that is fun and makes it unfun really quickly. Gosh. Not a fan. Not a fan. I don't even know. I honestly have no idea.
Something's changed. Scarecrow's getting scarier, like he's looking forward to something.
I understand it's calendar. What is it? Oh, this is him right here, isn't it? Nope. I've honestly no clue.
Batman, what are these strange, mysterious things all over our fair city? Oh, that's right. They're unsolved riddles.
I honestly am so confused, man. I mean, like, what? Oh my gosh, man.
Okay. So it is underneath, right? I don't know, man. Not fun, man. Not fun. Not fun, man. Yeah, this is not fun, man. It did say it was right up under this, right? Yeah, this is kind of not fun, man. What? I'm not in the right place. I hit C. I see that now. I'm not in the right place, am I? I have no clue. Not fun, man. Not fun. I literally do not see this. What a stupid, stupid design, man. I don't see it. Oh, and then it just, I mean, and then it reset. I love when your browser just resets on you immediately out of no freaking reason after this stupidity. This is dumb. This is dumb. Like, how stupid, dude. What is going on? I don't see it, man. I legitimately do not see. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, I'm getting so freaking mad right now, dude. I did find it. I'm an idiot and just needed to pay attention. Dumb. That's dumb. I didn't want to look at that, man. I hate when it does that. I really do. Ticks me off, man. Such stupidity. Yep, so it took me down here just to go literally right back down. That is so dumb. What stupidity. Well, dang it, man.
Whatever else happens tonight, guys, I want you to know this is the best Halloween ever.
I think I'd like to finish up all these. We'll see if I even get to. I doubt it. There we go. Dang it, man. So annoying. There we go. Nice. Gosh, I'm getting ticked off, man. That's effed up, man. Yep, I knew it was gonna do that. That is effed. That is effed up. I hate when it does dumb crap like that, man. Yeah, I'm done. Done. Can you seriously not climb up, dude? I'm done, yeah. This will be my last one. Yeah, I mean, I've still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different ones to get over here, and I kind of want to start making my way over here, see what I can get on this side. I know I'm not going to be able to get them all. There's one there, two there I'm not going to be able to get. Oh, yeah, I mean, but... Yeah, I mean, three over there, I know I'm going to get three. So, I mean, we'll start this back up next time, guys. We're out of time. We'll start back here next time. Probably end up making our way to Stag Airships. And, yeah, we'll, we'll finish up a big portion of... We'll finish up a big portion of what we're doing. So yeah, I mean, cool, dude. That'll be nice that we'll have finished up a pretty sizable chunk of what we need to, of our riddles. Yeah, I mean, right there, we'll take that one out. And this will be the end of our episode. Make sure to leave a like and a comment on the video, guys. And I will see y'all next time. See you guys, bye.